It's a rainy day here in Lagos, but we are going out regardless. We cannot let the rain spoil our shine, so out we go.
Hi guys, how are you doing? Are you mad? Hi guys, my name is Maimuna and you're welcome to my channel. I hope that you're staying safe. I hope that you're fine. If this is your first time here, please subscribe. I'm in Lagos traffic, by the way, so there's a high chance that some very unruly drivers will make noise. I'm sure you're used to it. So today's an outdoor filming. If this is your first time here, please make sure you subscribe, check out my other videos and turn on your post notification. If this is not your first time, now what's up, how you doing? Okay, so today, like I said earlier, it's an outdoor filming and we've been indoors for a very long time. My sister, her husband and I, we've been in for a very long time, and one of our favorite places to go to in Lagos is the mall to just chill. Like, we're tired of seeing ourselves in the house, let's go and chill. So we are going there today. I miss other things we have to do in town. So I'm just, this vlog is just to kind of like show the difference between how it used to be before Corona and now that there's Corona in town. It's a public holiday today, a lot of people are on the road, but then I want to see if I'll be shocked or surprised when I get to the mall. Let us see how many people are not staying indoor as Corona is outdoor. So let's go.
This is my feeling my face moment. My face has been a mess for a couple of months now and it is starting to get better with some products that I've been using. So yeah, we are here and mask check, hand sanitizer check in my bag. Let's go. We're out finally and the parking lot is empty. Well, not very empty. There are still a few cars there. But then I'm pretty sure Lagos people have, you know, they're not here yet. I don't want to believe this is everyone that would come to this place today. So here people are not hanging around waiting for people are not seeing anybody, and from afar I can actually see yellow patches on the floor indicating social distancing. And when you move closer, that is an automatic hand dispenser, where automatic hand sanitizer rather, where that man is standing. First stop is Samsung office for the brother. He wants to get something. And here is my sister entertaining herself while we wait for our receipts and everything that we bought. So next stop for me is Miniso. You can't see the excitement because it's just my eyes that are showing. And okay, payment already. The highlight of this Miniso trip is my yoga mat. I love it. And from here I had to get a couple of things from ShopRite. You can see we're on a queue. There's 2 meters, whatever, anyway. And then the guy at the entrance points the thermometer at you like, hands up, your money or your life, before giving you the hand sanitizer. So I had to link up with my guides, so my people at the Bonus Pizza, waiting for it. And it took a while, actually. And here, I actually booked the room. I totally forgot about, you know, touching my face. I yawned. And we are out. Okay, shopping is not the same. It is never the same. And I told you people, my Lagos people, I told you they would come through. See everywhere. Suddenly we spent just about an hour in there, all over the place, and people are everywhere.
Okay, so after the whole everything, it only shows one thing, that Lagos is not the same with coronavirus. Like, so many places, so many stores were not even open. The ones that were open were not full as usual, and people are coming in. There are more cars than when we got here, but it's still not the same. It's not the same ICM where all of you be using shoulders to rub yourselves and, you know, you'd have to fight to other stuff or whatever. It's more coordinated. I cannot even believe that Lagosians can be discoordinated, to be very honest. So we hope Miss Rona leaves very soon. Highlight of today, of course, was Miniso for me. All those tiny things make me happy, and my yoga mats that I got, then the Bonus Pizza. It has been a while, so that's like my own, you know, mall trip. People have been going on trips, going to malls and everything, but this is mine and I don't think I like it. I prefer when Miss Rona was not in town. So let me know what you guys think. If you have gone out and you have maybe a slightly different experience or the same thing, let me know in the comment section. If you have not subscribed, if this is your first time here, please subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.